Concept 1.1. Plants' needs. Lesson 3, Part 2. Plant structure.
In this lesson, we will learn about plant parts and how the different plant structures help the plant survive.
Basic needs. All living organisms have basic needs that they must meet to survive. For example, humans need water, air, and food to live, while all plants need water and air to survive. Plants and humans are very different because plants use sunlight to make their own food from air and water. But humans get their food from plants and animals. Plant structure. Plants' roots absorb water and nutrients from the soil and carry them to the rest of root the plant. Water and nutrients move up the plant stem vessels through tubes or vessels called xylem. Smaller vessels of xylem connect the stem to the leaves. Note: plants' leaves get their needs of water and nutrients from the soil with the help of plants' roots, xylem in the plant's stem. Smaller vessels of xylem connect the stem to the leaves. Leaves collect sunlight. Also, the air that plant need moves into the leaves through tiny openings called stomata. Stomata. They are pores on the surface of plant's leaves that allow gases to move into and out of the plant.